You like wine, but you don't like having to choose a wine. There are too many choices and too much pressure. What if there were one wine that you could choose almost all the time, and you know it would be great? It would go with any kind of food, your friends would like it, it would not be too expensive. But is there such a wine? Yes, there is. Dry Riesling. Yes, dry Riesling. But you thought that all Rieslings were sweet. Nope. But isn't Riesling a kind of girly wine? You're going to be with some guys and they're not going to go for it. Riesling is the most popular wine in Germany. And you think the people that make Mercedes and BMWs are girly? No. Is the German World Cup soccer team girly? Definitely not. Riesling is not a girly wine. But you like to buy an American wine. Great, there are many, many dry Rieslings made in America. In fact, some of the world's best dry Rieslings come from America, from the Finger Lakes. Where? The Finger Lakes in New York. Wine Enthusiast magazine named a dry Riesling from the Finger Lakes one of the world's top 100 wines in 2014. That was Boundary Breaks Dry Riesling number 239. Give it a try. See what dry Riesling can do for you. Go to the Boundary Breaks website and order some Finger Lakes Dry Riesling. See for yourself. Dry Riesling, the Finger Lakes, Boundary Breaks.